You're watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. The Royal Government of Cambodia is determined to speed up the demining process, as stated by the First Deputy Chief of Mine Action Authority and Senior Minister Lee Tuch. He has thanked the Royal Government and its partners' commitment to clearing mines and other explosives in the country. The Senior Minister has visited Ratanakere and Stung Treng provinces, evaluating the demining process in the kingdom. EAC News reporter Kong Srepor has the story.
The first vice president of the Cambodian Mine Authority, Lee Tuch, has pressed the contribution of donors, especially organizations working directly on demining explosive remnant in Cambodia. He says the miner not only contributed to saving the life of the people, but also helping the society reach its goal of speeding up the clearing operation. In Ratanakere province, the senior minister Lee Tuch has evaluated the progress of mine advisory group together with the British ambassador to Cambodia, Tina Ratshaw. He says the government is working with its partner-friendly countries and charitable organizations, including the United Kingdom, in order to accelerate the removal of landmine and explosive remnant of war from Cambodia. He has added that it will also reduce the risk of landmines and unexploded minimum ordnance, and will eliminate all landmines from Cambodia by 2025 as its target. The British ambassador has said that the United Kingdom as well as other donors are committed to continue helping clear mine in the Cambodian territory. Ratshaw has stressed that the Royal Government of the United Kingdom has provided assistance to the Mine Advisory Group in joining the Royal Government of Cambodia clearing mines, providing safe land and improving the life of people in rural areas. She says they also have in providing various educational messages with the aim of increasing understanding landmines and unexploded ordnance, hoping that the people who receive the message will spread the word to their families and friends. Recalled from January 1979 to July 2021, there were more than 60,000 explosive device casualty recorded, of which over 51,000 were mine victims. More than 13,000 were explosive remnant of war. The 30% were killed, 56% injured, and 14% were crippled. The first vice president of the Cambodian Mine Authority, Lee Tuch, has also visited Stung Treng province. He was leading a team assessing the post-clearing community development in Saesan District, Stung Treng province, in collaboration with Japan Mine Action Service. He has commended JMA's support for the mining and on-site development with the aim of improving the livelihood of local people after cleanup. In collaboration with CMAC, JMA's has started its three-year project in Stung Treng province, February 2021, with funding to support the mining and community development work, such as training people about agriculture about $600,000 per year. JMAS has been supporting mine clearance and community development in Cambodia since 2002, including the rehabilitation of infrastructure, the construction of schools, and the provision of agriculture technical skill in four provinces, Battambang, Ban Tie Min Chai, Kampong Thom, and Stung Treng. Kong Srepor, EAC News.